Hello everyone. Welcome back to Stay Tuned, a voiceover series initiated by We Got Guru, a music school in Bangalore that provides online music classes with a panel of 45 plus seasoned and certified tutors. I'm Anurupa, your host for this episode, and in today's segment, we are going to talk about Avyal. Avyal is an Indian alternative band established in Trivandrum, Kerala in 2003 and is known for their Malayalam lyrics. The group originally consisted of leading singer Anandraj Benjamin Paul, record player including backup singer Tony John, guitarist Rex Vijayan, bassist Naresh Kamath, plus drummer Mithun Puthanvittil. Avyal had its first breakthrough in 2003 with the single Nara Nara. They are known for pioneering what they call alternative Malayali rock, which combines Malayalam lyrics and rock music. Their self-titled album got them 6 of 7 Jack Daniel Rock Award, including Footprints of Young Achievers Awards in 2008. After Paul and Kamath left in 2008, John took over the voice. Then came Binny Isaac as a bassist and Neha Nair as a guest singer. Her debut album deals with social issues consisting of popular songs and poems. They also produced 3 songs for the film Second Show 2012. Avyal composed the song Anakalan in 2011 and released it at the Blue Frog Music Club in South Mumbai. Anakalan is a folk song and Sarju Srinivasan modified its text. In April 2012, Avyal played at the Music Arts and Dance Festival in Ooty. They composed the track entitled Chilane, which means broken, for the film 22 Female Kottayam for 2012. In the same year, they also published a music video for the song Supra Bathakali on the English language newspaper The Times of India in Kerala. In March 2014, they performed with the 2 other bands in the second edition of Indie March in Counter Culture Bangalore. In September 2014, they played live at the Festember at the National Institute of Technology, Tiruchappalli. That's all we have for now. Hope you enjoyed the episode. Drop in a like and let us know in the comment section what you'd like us to talk about in the next episode. Do share this video as well, because sharing is caring. And also subscribe so you'll always stay tuned with us and will never miss out on any episode. See you in the next episode. Till then, stay safe and take care.